What's up? Oh, we back again tonight. Oh, it's Friday. This week is over. You got the Saturday, you got the Sunday, and then it's Monday again. But that's how it goes. So, today at work was crazy. It was crazy. I was working on a door. I turned and I face planted. Oh, that's right. Just, wow. Oh, yeah. I bit my lip. Freaking bruised my shoulder, I think. You know, just, it was crazy. Okay. Anyways, moving on. This couple in New York, they had been casing this place, but they walked into a high-end retail store, walks right over to the fur coats. Lady picks up a fur coat, dude picks up the fur coat, and he walks over to her like he's looking at her fur coat, and he, right under his winter coat. Oh, man. They step back. They look at the fur. They put the fur back. He backs up to the door. He points. She looks. And they grab hands and walk out the door with this $180,000 fur coat. Can you... $180,000 fur coat. I couldn't even pay to look at that coat, you know? I was like, oh, you know, that, yeah, I sure was. I was. Anyways, so, they've been casing other places, you know, a $20,000 coat was taken, you know, all kinds of other stuff. Hey. You out there in New York, you better look out for this lady and this dude, because they be jacking his high-end stores. So, you need to watch out for that. Then there's this guy over there in Brazil. The Rio de Janeiro. Oh, yeah. Down there. Okay. So, he confesses to killing 39 women. Including a 2-year-old boy, because he was home alone with his mom. 39 women. He told reporters that I can't even gather my thoughts right now. It's been a long week. He told reporters that he was trying to calm himself. It all started when he was younger. He would steal and steal again, and then it evolved into killing. And you know, he made his first kill at like 17, and he continued to kill for the next 10 years. 39 women. He said, when he wasn't killing, he was pacing around his house, and when he made a kill, that it calmed him. Dude, that's sick. That is sick. He even stated that he could stay in prison for 10, 15, 20 years. And if he got set free, he would kill again. Right now, I think there's like 17 confirmed kills by him. But he claims to kill 39. A true psychopath right there. You know, I'm crazy, but that is like... Woo! Out of there. I just don't know what to say. I really... That is like... Way, way out of there. So... they've been making advances on airplane technology. You know, people flying the drones. I talked about making $100,000 trying to fly a drone. But they're trying to make the planes be able to fly themselves. Commercial airliners with no pilots. The computer and beacons placed along the way, the plane would take off by itself, fly, and land by itself. Computer controlled. What? I wouldn't get on. I mean, I don't know. I mean, we already have cars that can park themselves, can apply the brakes so you don't hit somebody else, tells you that there's a car in your blind spot, flashes the little beacon and stuff at you. I mean, who knows what's going on, but I don't know. Where's the old school? I mean, come on. Is it just me, or is it advancing way beyond? I guess I'm just old school. I don't know. I can do the computers. I can do the tablets. You know. But when it comes to not having a human behind the wheel, I don't know. So anyways, that is all I've got to say tonight. And I'm still in your face. So leave your comments below, and I will see you again tomorrow night.